We're on the Brilliance of the Sea out of Tampa, Florida, in a family ocean view room, 704. Pretty good size restroom area, good bit of storage, stand up shower, as you can see. If you're over 6 feet tall, it's a little tight. Lots of closets in this, we've noticed. Closet right off your door here with four life jackets. We walk into here, as we can see Gage and Landon.
I'm sleeping here.
More dressers, as you can see over there to the left. Three more dressers to the right. Grady's over here in the other window. Lots of storage. We're really surprised. This couch folds down into a double bed. It's about 320 square foot room. Nice stand up closet right here. If you notice, nightstands on both sides. Safe, mini fridge, vanity. More storage over here to the right. Kids' other room, all of them have clothes with curtains. And also upstairs is another bunk that drops down, so two full-size adults can sleep in here. More closet room in here for the kids or whoever. Four more life vests. And this is the giant bed. And it also has a curtain, as you can see over there, that pulls across and covers it off. And this is Royal Caribbean 2014 Family Estate Room 7004.